Hello everyone and welcome back. Some more Dead Space. Last episode we just upgraded a suit. We found Dr. Mercer, and now we need to go to cryo. Get some liquid nitrogen. For our air quality problem. There we go. That's not what I wanted. Can you just get off, please? God damn it. The mist just makes it how much more annoying. Wait a second. Getting a message. Messaging my coworker because it's gonna be a little bit later, and since we're both opening, he's gonna need dinner and up. Level three. I don't have level three access just yet. Can we like not have to deal with that right now, please? Like, I love you all, but.
Clearance
Yes, I get
required.
it. I'm just gonna do another save state for here. The only thing that's gonna kind of screw me is if this game crashes, then I'm gonna revert back to the last autosave and then I'm gonna have to render it, but banking on no crashes. I'm banking on.
I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines?
Yeah.
Your homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Can we not, please? I think I collected everything that I can. I just need to go in through here. Okay. You in here, buddy. Come on. Here, boy. Here, boy. Can you not do that right now, please? Thank you.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that hunter. The Mercer's gone.
It looks really good.
He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Really good facial animations.
Got something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample. For Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
There is.
Isaac, the hydroponic transmission is sealed off. You need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station.
Get a medical
Remember
bay.
Where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
I'm gonna go scan the tissue sample. Okay. Let me just open this up. Open this up real quick. Get real fucking foggy and hazy in here. Luckily for me, just to get the tissue sample, it's not that far. I can hear you in here. I'm pretty sure that just spawned in, but I'm not gonna complain about it. Can we, like, not do this, please? Thank you. I don't know what's in that room. I think I need to go back down to medical. Yeah, I do. Research wing. Gotta figure out what this specimen is. Don't put me into another hazardous lockdown. Because I'm gonna be very upset if I'm gonna have to deal with that again. At least I got like 70 shots.
Sinking logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment damage to public health.
Okay. I'm gonna go find his ICU bed now. You can tell the marker's really getting an influence on Isaac right now, just from all the talking that's going on. I don't like how the lights are not flickering anymore. You bastard. Can I help you, little bro? There we go. My heart's fucking racing. Okay. Let's just do a little safety save. Find his bed, and then we can see what's going on. That's through there. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Can you not do that, sir? Thank you.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer. Tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please, not
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the clavella.
Please, no.
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Mercy, you bastard.
That was recording. Here, look up for me. Just a sliver of bone between us and Marcus Stevens. Relax. It won't be like ages 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't the nurse when I... This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners in the colony is. Tormenting someone for being a little different.
Yeah, they do. I'm ready. God, I can see the Marcus codes. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks, and we can answer.
Okay.
Related rig activity.
Okay. So at least we have that information, so I'm just gonna save it right here. Interesting. Probably only have time for this video. We'll see. Just keep spamming. Swam. Being dumb. God says no, sir. Don't deny him. Some more. That should be good for now. Okay. Oh, this way. Let's look at that. Mining locked engineering. Is engineering locked? I'm just gonna travel to mining. Let's just see. I can still do it? But if I can't, then.
Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing.
Okay. Oh well. Figured that I tried.
Flight deck tram control.
I don't need that. I just need to find a safe station. Oh, there we go. Ask and you shall receive. That's all I got for right now. I'll probably do some more tomorrow or after work. It's just depending. But, hope you guys are enjoying this. Probably do some challenge runs with this later on, but we'll see. Sorry, I just pumped my desk. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Alder Gilly, and goodbye.